rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's hall.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... head south.
I still can't read.
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe... a whetstone?
Wolves! Watch out, Father!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. We climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. No rooted tree, no might call. Oh! How do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rasa. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for Giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in it. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. think you got him.
Look here.
Sir. Hold on. Let me read this. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. It is over. Find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? Dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on this. See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Good. Keep it up.
Father, no!
Come on.
Come.
Now where do we go from here?
Come, boy. Atreus, to me.
That's a good idea. We might stop the rope. The machinery in here looks almost warped, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
What does it say?
Yes, sir.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
I was wondering who woke up every drop. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why do you think they're so devious? Oh, they remain. Watch out for traps. What'll it be? Something on your mind, boy? You think what you want? Always a pleasure.
easier.
Now fuck right along.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
You okay?
Of course.
Almost there!
I can move it. I see that.
Let's go! That's it! There's a way through that big gate up there?
Broken.
There's something special about them. I can feel it. Mom were here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that rock now. I think it's up ahead. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah. Oh.
you got him.
Back to the wheel.
Again.